9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition. We got liftoff.
Plus 30 seconds, Starship 10 has lift off. It's headed to 10 kilometers on its test flight from Boca Chica in Cameron County, Texas. Up on T plus 2 minutes, we're getting ready to transition from three engines to two engines firing on Starship. We'll be shutting one engine off. That's intentional. Plus 3 minutes and counting. Starship coming up on 8 kilometers altitude. We're getting ready to shut down the second engine. This is intentional. I'm clear. Oh, very nice. Very nice. Okay, now to switch over to the header tank for the one engine. Okay, I'm going to come back up when we hit 10 kilometers, right about in 3 seconds. Coming up on T plus 4 minutes, we're at 10 kilometers. We've gone into the hover. We're still being powered by the single Raptor engine. T plus 4 minutes and 40 seconds. Starship has transitioned. It's flipped to the horizontal mode, beginning the descent back to the landing zone. Coming up on 5 minutes, 45 seconds, we're down below 2 kilometers. We're preparing to light 3 Raptor engines to begin the flip sequence. It'll culminate with landing on the landing pad in Boca Chica.
Rolling to anomaly net and opening 3.911 at this time. We will start sweeping for fires.